Welcome back to Joy Tutorials. Today I am going to take class 2 EVS subject part 2. Now I am going to discuss about growing up. Okay. Here see images children. Here small baby. Here mother is feeding. Here father. Here growing up. Trying to walk. Here reading and writing. Here packing things. Okay, here recycling. Okay, yes. Now I am reading. Listen, I am growing up. So say all. I was a baby before, tiny and small. My hair and eyes are still black as before, but my height and weight are much, much more. I can read and write better each day. Pack my bag and put my toys away. I can comb my hair, take a bath on my own. No wonder, mother says, darling, you have grown. Who wrote this one? Sushmita Malik. It's very nice, na? Yes, here see, here, when baby, here, eyes and hair are black in color. Okay, here, I'm saying, I'm growing much, much more. Here I can read and write better each day. Here I can pack my things on my own. Okay. Once again I am reading. Listen. I am growing up. So say all. I was a baby before, tiny and small. My hair and eyes are still black as before, but my height and weight are much, much more. I can read and write better each day. Pack my bag and put my toys away. I can comb my hair, take a bath on my own. No wonder, mother says, darling, you have grown. Who wrote this one? Sushmita Malik. Okay, next one, activity time. Okay, you have to take 2 photographs. When you were a baby, now you are second class. Currently, recently taken photograph. Okay, these photographs, you have to paste on page 2. Okay, you have to paste on page 2. Okay, on me as a baby. On me as a baby. Currently taken photograph. Second class photograph. Okay, you have to paste it. You have to show to your friends what are the similarities, what are the dissimilarities, what are the same features, what are the different features. You have to ask what are the same. My eyes and hair are black in color. What are the differences? Your weight, height is different, okay? Less. When you are a baby, it's very less. Now you are grown up, that's why more. Much, much more, na? Yes. Next one. What are the names of 5 things that you like to do? Okay? Eat, watch, listen to, wear, do in your spare time, okay? Next one. These are the activity time. Next one, life skills and values. Learning to be independent and responsible. Okay, there are many things that you can do now which you could not do as a baby. You should now learn to tie your shoelaces, button up your shirt, eat your food on your own, water the plants in your home, tell your classmates what you to keep your house tidy and clean. Okay, understand children? Thank you children. If you want more updates, you can subscribe to my channel. Thank you.